San Francisco is America's most expensive real estate market. So much so, people are actually renting out closets or pitching tents in people's backyards just to live in the city. Well, some postings have gone up on Craigslist, like this waterfront condo, and it's only 5,000 buckaroos. I'm Michael McCrudden, talking about how hip it is to be a hipster out in San Francisco, here for you on IO. Let's take a look at some of these amazing rental properties available right now in San Francisco. First off, we have the Garden Penthouse Studio, $7,350. It's described as a garden penthouse studio in mid-market area, light and airy. Landscaping is included, although you do have to pay for the utilities. This studio loft is $3,000. Government housing studio loft with vaulted ceiling, 2.17 square feet. That's itty bitty living space. There's the Quain in-law unit for a bargain of $2,100. The Quain in-law unit with one open floor, 1.35 square feet. Daily housekeeping is included. I'm not sure if this one is to live on the train or to live outside the train. Probably to be on the train. We have the basement one bedroom apartment for $3,500. It's described as being spacious with classic architecture. You're getting some arched interiors. Now this one, if it's good enough for the Ninja Turtles, it's good enough for me. The studio container for 2,000 buckaroos. This one is my favorite. It's described as being an open floor plan with built-in bench and rooftop garden. Utilities are not included. And please do not disturb the residing tenant. You might get some old hobos in there throwing sandwiches around because, rah, get out of my property. Now I know there's a few hipsters out there watching whose mouths are watering. This sounds like a fantastic idea. Maybe a little expensive, but a great idea. Well, in reality, thankfully, this is all one big joke. These ads are the creation of a San Francisco photographer named Scott Hampton, who wanted to make a statement, and he says the prices that he put on these units are actually a reflection of the real prices in the real estate market out in San Francisco. That's crazy. Now, these posts on Craigslist, they got a lot of attention. Very clever idea, Scott. But I got a feeling you took this one from Deke and Two Broke Girls.
You live in a dumpster?
If you want more information on this story, be sure to check out the links down below. My name is Michael McCrudden, and of all the listed properties that I showed you, which one would you want to live in the most? Let me know down below.